Tonight on the Daily Ledger, back to the drawing board for Obamacare repeal 2.0. The president wants Democrat support. We will examine how the Republicans can turn embarrassment into constitutional victory. Also, thugs attack people rallying in support of the Trump agenda. Plus, startling developments in the Maryland alien rape case. And stop the tape, why the anti-Trump Democrat narrative needs to be put down now by Congress. Tonight on One America.